You know that the every country has its own army, and army uses different type of technologies and different type of computers, aircrafts, and different type of operating system. But in this video, I am going to tell you about stealth technology, which is used by the armies for the hiding its aeroplane or the device or the any instrument which is used to entering the enemy's country. Then it is used by the armies to hide its aircraft from the enemies. So in this video, I am going to tell you about how the stealth technology works. So if you have any questions related to stealth technology, then watch this video till end, and I will try to tell you everything about the stealth technology, which is can be useful for understanding it properly.
Subscribe the Developer Vikas channel and press the bell icon for receiving latest video updates and notification about uploaded lectures, tricks, deals and other informations.
Hello friends, I am Vikas and you are watching Developer Vikas. So without wasting my time, let's start the video. As I have already told that the stealth technology is used to hide army's aircraft from enemies. Means when an army wants to enter any enemy place or any enemy's country, then it is used the stealth technology. Means by using stealth technology, we are able to hide our aircraft from the enemies, his radars. I will make a separate video for the radar, that the how radar works. So if you have any questions related to radar, then you can watch those videos. But in this video, I am going to just giving so just a short explanation that the radar works on the principle when any radio waves which is passing through the radar, it falls on the any object and it reflects to back or the came against to radars. Then it shows that what is the size of the object and what is the movement of the object and different things about the object. So by using this thing, the radar are able to identify the object. But if we use by using any type of method, if we are able to block this type of radio waves to go through the radar, then radar cannot identify that what is the object and what is size of object and what is the movement of object. So the stealth technology worked on this principle, that by using stealth technology, the radio waves get scattered on different angles and not reflected back to radar. Radar cannot be identified easily that what is the size and what is the movement of the object. And now the questions come that how the stealth technology is created. First, in the previous times or the previous days or the old days, we can say that there was not any supercomputers. There was a supercomputer, but not modern computer like this times. So we are using rapid technologies that this is the different type of coating of a paint. By coating this paint on your aircrafts, we are able to hide the by using any type this type of coating on our aircraft, we are able to hide our aircraft from the enemy's radar. How if any radio waves came from the radar, then this coating is made by it is a complex coating, and when any radio waves come falls on it, then it is absorbed totally or the scatter is on the different angles. Means if any radio waves comes from other than the any technology which is absorbs is or the scatter on the different angles, then we are able to hide our aircraft. And this paints or absorbs this radio waves and also scatters on the different angles. So by using this coating, we are able to hide our aircrafts. And now that thing that is where the energy is gone by the radio waves. The energy is induced in the form of heat. Means if any radio waves form pulse on the aircraft which is coated by a special paint, and when it is pulse on it, then it is totally get absorbed, then it is induced in the form of heat. So by using this method, we are able to hide our aircraft from the enemy's radar. And there was some other methods we are using this type of device, or the some transparent materials and some other special type of materials like a carbon nanotubes and the carbons, some other special electrodes of carbon. By using this type of material, we are also able to hide our device in a perfect way, which is not identified the radar. There was the struggle between the radar and the hiding technology, stealth technology. Stealth technology stands for the hiding the aircraft, where the radar are the able to finding the device. Aircrafts, what are enemies and fights for the different things, just opposite of those both. So this is the total concept of the aircraft stealth. And if you have any questions related to stealth technology, then please comment on this video. If you learned anything from this video, then please like this video, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Your suggestions are most welcome, and keep visiting on my channel. And please like this video because it motivates me and gives the enough energy to create new types of videos on different topics.